Dr. K. Srinath Reddy, President, Public Health Foundation of India. Thank you, Dr. Reddy, for joining. According to you, what has been the biggest impact of the pandemic on the health and well-being of our children?
Well, we have seen physical, mental, social and economic effects on all sections of society, but they have been particularly accentuated in their impact on children. We know that children can get infected, though often not very severe, but they can also carry infection to others. We know that as far as mental health is concerned, there can also be a significant impact because of social isolation, being unable to meet their peers and play with them. Then you're also seeing social ills like child marriages, child labor. Then health services are also getting affected. Immunization services are suffering, and we are seeing sometimes immunization rates not being adequate. We see social services like midday meals in schools not being available, or if there is inappropriate nutrition because the supply chains have broken down and you're only having ultra-processed food, and with low physical activity, you can also become obese in childhood, so you can have malnutrition of both forms.
Right, right. I just wanted to, sorry to interrupt. Dr. Reddy, I would say that you're probably one of the most respected medical professionals in India, and your foundation is doing great work. But at this moment, can you just specify and tell us in detail what kind of work your foundation is doing and you are doing?
PHFI has been working, firstly, by providing technical support to the governments, both at the central and the state level. It has also been training a large number of primary care physicians in delivering services across the country. But even with children, we have been working in producing an excellent booklet for children, which can be used by parents as well as schools for carrying the messages to children and providing them the appropriate kind of health education. We must remember that children also can be great change agents. If they are given the adequate information in the right manner, they can actually influence the elders in their home, or even their relatives and friends, families, and they can actually ensure that even the elders follow the appropriate precautions. So both to protect the children and also to enable them to become effective change agents, we are really working in that area.
Well, that's incredible work, Dr. Srinath Reddy. Thanks so much, sir, for telling us a little bit about what you've been doing.